Somethin Or Other Tour. We're at the Bradbury Building, downtown LA. Louis Bradbury was a millionaire that owned a gold mine in Mexico, and he became a real estate developer, and he commissioned this giant, beautiful building. It opened in 1893, and since then it's been an architectural landmark. This building is the oldest commercial building in Los Angeles. The building now houses a bunch of different offices and companies and whatever. All right, let's go in. This is incredible. This building is famous because it's been used in a ton of movies, especially sci-fi. It was a major set piece of the sci-fi classic Blade Runner. So Harrison Ford was running around in here.
Dude, Babe Ruth wasn't even hitting dingers yet when they built this place. Favorite part. I love the ironwork and the filigree in the ironwork. The ironwork was first shown at the Chicago World's Fair before it was brought here. It's beautiful. There's cracks right there. Look, like reinforced. It's like been reinforced.
All the old wood and stuff.
The beauty is definitely in the details. Thank you. Bradbury Building, one of my favorite buildings I've ever been in, ever, all time. Absolutely fell in love with this place.
It's just gorgeous.
Like, subscribe, share, do all the cool things the cool kids do.